Pat, the price of Obamacare could go up for millions of Americans next year. That's what experts tell Politico.com. Prices have already gone up in the first 2 years of Obamacare, and they could rise even more significantly next year. Plans in some states could go up 25% to 30%, while others would increase, but not as much. The increases come as Republicans are looking at alternatives to Obamacare as it faces a major challenge at the Supreme Court, with a ruling likely to come down in the next several weeks.